Welcome to the show.
You excited to go back home?
As long as you're always with me, I feel more than excited. Just come here and kiss me. Remember when Lena almost beat me up?
Yeah, I do. I'm just glad she didn't. We gotta get revenge on her.
I also found out that she joined the Killer Cats. I haven't been so scared of someone since Alexis, and I'm still scared of her.
Well, I'm always here to protect you from Alexis, Lena, and whoever the hell I can.
Thank you, Bud. I'm a little tired, so I'm just gonna sleep on you.
Haha.
I'll get that. Oh my god. Bud, I can't believe it's really you. Peter, Bud here. Please, Bud, come on in and make yourself at home. So Bud, how was college in New York?
Well, most parts of the whole experience was enjoyable for me. But there was definitely some things I wanted to change.
What was your favorite part of your experience, and your least favorite?
My favorite part? Probably either arriving there with Maxine or basketball with three other people. As for my least favorite, it's running into Lena Perkins.
That name sounds familiar.
Yeah, it does. Wait a minute, Bud, isn't she your ex-girlfriend?
Yeah, but I don't want to talk about it.
Courtney, get down here. Bud here.
No way, Bud's home. I missed you so much, Bud. It hasn't been the same since you left.
My life hasn't been the same without you guys. I'm used to hearing your whining over some small shit.
Haha, shut up.
We should do something together, just like back in the day.
Maybe we should go to a drive-in movie theater or something.
Sounds good to me. I might want to invite Maxine though. You good, Courtney?
I just thought it was gonna be a brother-sister thing.
Don't worry, Courtney. It can still be a brother-sister thing, just with Maxine.
Okay then.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go unpack my things now.
So Lena, you were saying how you wanted to get revenge on Bud and Maxine.
Yeah, I just can't seem to come up with anything yet.
Well, I have an idea. How about the next time Bud and Maxine are out, you and me, we strike, kidnap them and then torment them.
Ooh, that sounds like a damn good idea. By the way, you're so fucking pretty. You look way hotter without the jacket.
Thank you so much. You look gorgeous yourself.
Wanna spend some nights here?
Yeah. I don't wanna go back to my stupid ass mother.
Nice. Let's get comfortable then.